Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about when expression in programming language. When expression is a replacement for switch statements in other languages like C or Java. How does it work? When we pass a value, it will check for each branch until it matches. Once it matches, it will execute the corresponding block, then exit. In this example, I've given mode value 2, then it will match each branch. In this particular block, it will be matching and then it will print this. If none of the branches matches, then it will go to the else block and execute the block. In this example, the mode value is equal to 2. That means this block will be executed. That's what we're able to see in the console. There are two ways we can use the when expression. When as a statement, when as an expression. Here, it's a statement. I've changed the code to use the when as an expression. I'm using when, I have some conditions, and it is returning this value, it will be stored in the result variable. So this is an example for when as an expression. In this case, mode value 2, so this block, this string will be returned and it's stored in the result variable. Finally, we are printing it in the, so we saw two examples, when as a statement, when as an expression. Hope this information is useful. Thank you.